Good morning, Pramod Dastoorkar here. I'm carrying KJ campus, placed more than 3,500 students, given chance to 24,000 students for placement. While placing students, we do occur a lot of problems, a lot of hiccups with the students, there are mind blocks. So we have my student, Mr. Engr from core branch, he has some queries. So I will be clearing the doubts of core branch engineering, the opportunities in software engineering. At the last of this video, I am going to give you the best class benefit for a core branch engineer in software engineering. Keep watching this video. Yes, Engr.
Sir, being core branch student, many of the drives are for software purposes. But for our core branches, what would be the best choice according to you?
Now, understand, he being a core branch student, that's a good question. Now, understand, if you take this, the number of multinational companies being recruitment being done in Pune and all over India, the total number of recruitment and the core branch recruitment, if you see, they're not even 10% of the total size of recruitment. If there are 100 students being recruited in Pune, there might be about 8 to 9% of recruitment is being done in core branch with core companies. Now, remaining 90% of the placement is done in all software industries. So, all the multinational companies, understand, all the multinational companies which are software based mass recruiting companies like TCS, Infosys, Cognizant, Wipro and Accenture, all these multinational mass recruiting companies are allowing core branch engineering students to get this software job. So you all are eligible for getting software job. The salary of software engineer is very high. As per core branch engineering is concerned, because there is a lot of competition, this is a product being, this is a 10 rupee pen, so there is a tolerance, this 10 rupee pen has to be made up 9 rupees, so software, the job is very high, software in brain is working, that's why the salary is very high, the money is coming in dollars and pounds, so salary is very high. So generally what's happening now, Engr, lots of students are asking me, ki, Baba, I'm confused what to do now, I'm a core branch engineer, whether I'll be able to perform better in the software industry or not. Now understand the subjects being taught in core branch engineering, like what you have network and analysis program, programming subjects, plus CAD, CAM, SOM, TOM, machine design programs, subjects in mechanical industry. These subjects are tougher. The toughest subjects being taught in all core branch engineering, which are toughest from the software subjects. A core branch engineer can do a software course and join software industry. The logic of core branch engineer is stronger than software engineer. That is very important. So what happens when after the recruitment of these 5 multinational big time mass recruiting companies, they recruit all core branch plus software students, they make their batches, and there is a 9-month training program being given to the students. In this 9-month or 1-year training program, lots of technologies are being taught. 15 days, one month technology is being taught, and they have been analyzed periodically. उसमें लड़कों को हर टेक्नोलॉजी सिखाई जाती है और टेक्नोलॉजी में उसमें से उनका एनालिसिस किया जाता है. सो ये एक महीने सॉरी वन ईयर में 9 मंथ्स में इंफोसिस विप्रो कॉग्निजेंट केस में इस टेक्नोलॉजीज में बेस्ट ऑफ द टेक्नोलॉजी स्कोर बच्चों का देखा जाता है. इट्स नॉट लाइक दैट यू आर गुड मैकेनिकल इंजीनियर यू कैन नॉट परफॉर्म इन सॉफ्टवेयर. मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग केस बच्चों का लॉजिक स्ट्रांग होता है. इफ यू टेक बेस्ट ऑफ 100 सॉफ्टवेयर इंजीनियर्स, there are 40% of core branch engineers who are performing best in software industry. So, ये जो logic देखा जाता है, वो mechanical engineer का भी strong होता है. Plus, all these multinational, big time multinational companies, they have their software service product in electronics. They have their software service product, their products in mechanical engineering, in production engineering, SAP, ERP, all the systems of the electronics industry and software, mechanical industry, production industry, they are being converted into software. So there is an equal opportunity of all core branch engineers to get into software industry. So please, my sincere request, if you get a software engineering job being core branch engineer, it's a golden thing. It's the best thing for your life and you can perform well. So do not worry, perform the best. Now the advantage, last I am telling you the advantage is, a mechanical engineer getting high salary job here, a mechanical engineer can do mechanical engineering or electronics engineering plus software engineering. So these are the advantage, mechanical engineering mein ya core branch engineering mein humko salary kam milti hai. Dekhte rahiye, do subscribe me, Pramod Dastoorkar from KJ campus, do ask questions. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.